Numbers. Chapter 7. And it came to pass on the day that Moses had fully set up the tabernacle, and had anointed it, and sanctified it, and all the instruments thereof, both the altar and all the vessels thereof, and had anointed them, and sanctified them, that the princes of Israel, heads of the house of their fathers, who were the princes of the tribes, and were over them that were numbered, offered. And they brought their offering before the Lord, 6 covered wagons, and 12 oxen, a wagon for 2 of the princes, and for each one an ox, and they brought them before the tabernacle. And the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, Take it of them, that they may be to do the service of the tabernacle of the congregation, and thou shalt give them unto the Levites, to every man according to his service. And Moses took the wagons and the oxen, and gave them unto the Levites. 2 wagons and 4 oxen he gave unto the sons of Gershon, according to their service. And 4 wagons and 8 oxen he gave unto the sons of Merari, according unto their service, under the hand of Itamar the son of Aaron the priest. But unto the sons of Kohath he gave none, because the service of the sanctuary belonging unto them was that they should bear upon their shoulders. And the princes offered for dedicating of the altar in the day that it was anointed, even the princes offered their offering before the altar. And the Lord said unto Moses, They shall offer their offering, each prince on his day, for the dedicating of the altar. And he that offered his offering the first day was Nashon the son of Amminadab, of the tribe of Judah. And his offering was 1 silver charger, the weight thereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them were full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. 1 spoon of 10 shekels of gold, full of incense. 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he goats, 5 lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Nashon the son of Amminadab. On the second day Nethaneel the son of Zur, prince of Issachar, did offer. He offered for his offering 1 silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. 1 spoon of gold of 10 shekels, full of incense. 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he goats, 5 lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Nethaneel the son of Zur. On the third day Eliab the son of Helon, prince of the children of Zebulun, did offer. His offering was 1 silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels, full of incense. 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he goats, 5 lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Eliab the son of Helon. On the fourth day Elitzur the son of Shadur, prince of the children of Reuben, did offer. His offering was 1 silver charger of the weight of 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels, full of incense. 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he goats, 5 lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Elitzur the son of Shadur. On the fifth day Shelumiel the son of Zurishaddai, prince of the children of Simeon, did offer. His offering was 1 silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels, full of incense. 1 young bullock, one ram, one lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. One kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, two oxen, five rams, five he-goats, five lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Shelumiel the son of Zurishaddai. On the sixth day Eliasaph the son of Deuel, prince of the children of Gad, offered. His offering was one silver charger of the weight of 130 shekels, a silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. One golden spoon of 10 shekels, full of incense. One young bullock, one ram, one lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. One kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, two oxen, five rams, five he-goats, five lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Eliasaph the son of Deuel. On the seventh day Elishama the son of Ammihud, prince of the children of Ephraim, offered. His offering was one silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, one silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. One golden spoon of 10 shekels, full of incense. One young bullock, one ram, one lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. One kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, two oxen, five rams, five he-goats, five lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Elishama the son of Ammihud. On the eighth day offered Gamaliel the son of Pedazur, prince of the children of Manasseh. His offering was one silver charger of the weight of 130 shekels, one silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. One golden spoon of 10 shekels, full of incense. One young bullock, one ram, one lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. One kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, two oxen, five rams, five he-goats, five lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Gamaliel the son of Pedazur. On the ninth day Avadon the son of Gideoni, prince of the children of Benjamin, offered. His offering was one silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, one silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. One golden spoon of 10 shekels, full of incense. One young bullock, one ram, one lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. One kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, two oxen, five rams, five he-goats, five lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Avadon the son of Gideoni. On the tenth day Ahiezer the son of Ammishaddai, prince of the children of Dan, offered. His offering was one silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, one silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. One golden spoon of 10 shekels, full of incense. One young bullock, one ram, one lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. One kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, two oxen, five rams, five he-goats, five lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Ahiezer the son of Ammishaddai. On the 11th day Pagiel the son of Ochran, prince of the children of Asher, offered. His offering was one silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, one silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. One golden spoon of 10 shekels, full of incense. One young bullock, one ram, one lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. One kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, two oxen, five rams, five he-goats, five lambs of the first year, this was the offering of Pagiel the son of Ochran. On the 12th day Aharah the son of Enon, prince of the children of Naphtali, offered. His offering was one silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, one silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering. 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels, full of incense. 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year, for a burnt offering. 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering. And for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Aarah the son of Enon. This was the dedication of the altar, in the day when it was anointed, by the princes of Israel, 12 chargers of silver, 12 silver bowls, 12 spoons of gold. Each charger of silver weighing 130 shekels, each bowl 70, all the silver vessels weighed 2,400 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary. The golden spoons were 12, full of incense, weighing 10 shekels apiece, after the shekel of the sanctuary, all the gold of the spoons was 120 shekels. All the oxen for the burnt offering were 12 bullocks, the rams 12, the lambs of the first year 12, with their meat offering, and the kids of the goats for sin offering 12. And all the oxen for the sacrifice of the peace offerings were 24 bullocks, the rams 60, the he-goats 60, the lambs of the first year 60. This was the dedication of the altar, after that it was anointed. And when Moses was gone into the tabernacle of the congregation to speak with him, then he heard the voice of one speaking unto him from off the mercy seat that was upon the ark of testimony, from between the two cherubims, and he spake unto him.